Todd Shapiro, how can disruption work for accountants?
How does disruption work for accountants? I believe actually the disruption is, depends on disruption you're talking about. If we're talking about technological disruption, it provides a tremendous opportunity. Whether you're a big, and I'm gonna go to, I'm not gonna think about the biggest firms or the biggest of the big firms today, but if I think about a mid-sized firm and a smaller firm, if you think about Main Street American businesses, if you think about mom and pop operations, if you think about smaller businesses, that today, by the way, aren't using things like robotic process automation, aren't using things like artificial intelligence. Over time, it's inconceivable to me and unreasonable to me to think that over time, that's not going to become something those businesses adopt. And so what do I think about when I think about disruption in our profession? It provides this tremendous opportunity for those firms that actually want to engage and drive change and participate. It provides a tremendous opportunity for them to be successful, to create new lines of businesses, to you know, for lack of a better word, to win, to build sustainability. So I think disruption actually, disruption is change. Change is good. And so I think disruption actually is a positive for the profession and a positive for businesses that want to participate.